Three turned distance running into a blood sport.
Hi, it's Kyrstin, and welcome to my channel. I'd like to give a shout out to Ellen. Hopefully I'll be on her show one day. Also, I'd like to thank Hippie Denise. I'd like to thank Creative Force 11 from the United Kingdom. I'd also like to thank Grizzly 10, who's also a big Steve Prefontaine fan. Today's show is called Inspirations. My inspirations for writing is my dad, my stepmom, and Steve Prefontaine. Also you guys, my YouTube fans. Let's talk a little bit more about Steve Prefontaine. Steve Prefontaine is my idol. There was many books and movies made about him. There was two movies made about Pre, Without Limits and Prefontaine. And here are the actors that played Pre. I think they did a good job at looking pretty close to Pre. My favorite line in the movie Prefontaine was when he said, people said to me, you're too small, Pre, you're not fast enough, Pre, give up your foolish dream, Steve. But you know what? They forgot something. I have to win. Now that was an awesome line. Now let's take a listen to it from the movie.
All of my life, people have said to me, you're too small, Pre, you're not fast enough, Pre, give up your foolish dream, Steve. But you know what? They forgot something. I have to win.
Let's talk a little more about Pre and Nike. Steve Prefontaine was the first person to ever wear Nike shoes. Steve Prefontaine's coach, Bill Bowerman, made Nike shoes out of waffle makers. When Bill Bowerman put the swoosh on the shoe, Steve Prefontaine ripped it off and said, that's wind resistant. I think that's a funny line. Pre said, I run best when I run free. He also said, somebody may beat me, but they have to bleed to do it. Pre taught me many things. Always try to better your time. And never quit no matter what people say. People always ask me, why do I want to run at the University of Oregon? I want to run at the University of Oregon because that's where all the greatest distance runners run. And I got a cool logo with a duck on it. This year I like to get my personal times under 24:32. This year I like to run races between 5 kilometer and 10 kilometer. I'll film all of my races for you. As well, I will record all of my training videos in Florida. Again, I would like to thank all of you for checking my channel out. Please tell your friend and come back to see more. Have a good day. Goodbye.
Good job, buddy. Give me a hug. Good job. I love you. How was that?
Okay. And that's how you run 5K in the freezing cold. I love you guys. You guys are fans and I love you. You support me a lot.